Byron, give us an explanation of this art piece.
So, this is the guy, person, and he's got his driftwood skateboard. And it's historically accurate because the wheels are made out of sediment. Just like back in the day when skateboard wheels were made out of ceramic.